So, what brings you here? Yeah, Mr. G would like to know, because I found you. And, I'm kind of curious. Where did you come from? Australia, as I said so. Oh, well, welcome to America. Oh, and this is our lovely home over there, if you would like to come with us. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on, Mr. T. Bring caviar along. All right. I'm coming. Mr. T finds it interesting that you're on a stand and not on, like the rest of us. I know. It's kind of hard when I have to walk through snow with this thing. Do you know that you are actually a boy or a horse? No. I think I'm a real thoroughbred. Yeah. Whatever. Come on. I'm gonna lead ahead. You guys catch up with me. I'm just gonna keep moving. Besides, it's getting dark. We should be headed back soon. I'm not rushing you. I'm getting old. I'm getting way too old for this thing. I don't want to know what I'm standing in. Come down, motor. Jeez. Why do I have to walk through everything they say? Jeez, he's in a hurry. He moved like a boy. I'll go talk to him. I think he's a little mad. But me being him. See, that's it. Come on. See, that's it. Come on. I know you're a little upset that I beat you, Rick. I'm sorry if I did, but I'm a good racer. No. I understand. Would you like that, my dear? We gotta get you inside where it's warm. Try. Not sure. Hey! But they saved Seabass right for me. You know how long it takes me to get here? Hey. Mr. T is all alone. I do not like this. One bit, you know. You're making me angry here. Seriously, wait for me. Don't leave me in the dust like this. Sorry, guys, but let's keep moving. Come on. We gotta get to that house. It's nice and dry, the barn's there. Everybody's waiting for us. Let's keep moving. What a long ways to go, man. I think the snow's on today. Finally, we're here. Wow. Mr. T is like, wow. He's intense. I mean, seriously. He's an intense person. I mean, horse. Did you see how fast he went? Holy moly. He went fast. See, Banda. I think you beat my Lecter again now. Huh? You went faster than I could. Stupid. Stand on my sister. Seabass, wait! I think you beat my record.
I did?
Yeah. I think you did too. And another thing. Seabass, next time you do a venture, next time Mr. T does some kind of venture, leave me out of it. Come on. It's a long walk, man. They've been chasing you guys. I might be young, but I'm not getting any younger as I used to. So wait up. I'm coming. Here I am. I'm coming. Here I am. Wow. Mr. T is all alone again. You guys are too fast. Not in the great shape of my life. Like I used to be. And I was able to move faster. Now, boy, come on. Mr. T will just use flying power. Why are you using that? What? Can a guy just hobble and fly to you guys? In 1 minute? Anyways, alright guys, where are we?